What is up mga kablaglan to? So for this video, we're going to have a quick unboxing of Poco M3. So sa baba ng box, nandyan yung specification ng phone itself. Sa harap, yung branding. And parehas ng gilid, meron din Poco M3 na nakalagay. And as usual, the color of the box is yellow. Open lang natin. Tingnan natin kung ano yung laman ng box. So pagka-open natin, of course, hindi mawawala yung maliit na box. So, nandito sa loob ng maliit na box yung ating SIM ejector tool or yung ating pamandot. Aside sa ating pamandot, meron din tayo ditong user guide. And of course, the warranty card. Set aside lang natin yan. Then we also have here the free jelly case. Lagi naman sila nagsasama niyan sa kanilang mga unit. So, this time, yung unit itself, which is the Poco M3. So, nandiyan na rin sa harap niya yung sa plastic kung ano yung parang main specification ng phone. Then, iset aside lang din natin siya. Then, check natin ulit kung ano pa yung laman ng box. Of course, di mawawala ang ating 18-watt charging brick. Ang ating USB-C type cable o yung ating charger cable. Yun, wala nang laman. Yun lang yung laman niya. Then, let's proceed with our unit. Tanggalin lang natin yung plastic. So, pagkatanggal lang natin ng plastic, isa-set up ko lang yung phone. Then after ko siya i-set up, saka natin titingnan yung specification pa ng ating Poco M3. So i-set up lang natin siya. So pagka-on, siyempre Poco. And yung OS ng ating Poco phone, which is the MIUI. So once na set up na natin siya, so tingnan natin yung ibang specification. With regard sa screen, it is 6.53-inch Full HD with Corning Gorilla Glass 3. And also, dun sa ating front camera, we have the dot drop display, 8 megapixel. And sa right side, nandiyan ang ating volume rocker and our power button, which is also the fingerprint scanner. Sa likod, of course, yung battery na 6,000 milliamp battery. And with regards to camera, we have 48 megapixel wide camera, 2 megapixel macro camera, and 2 megapixel depth camera. And sa left side, nandiyan yung ating SIM card tray na dual SIM and with memory card slot. So sa taas, nandyan ang ating IR blaster, microphone, headphone jack, and of course, the speaker grill. Sa baba, nandyan ang ating second microphone, charging port, and speaker grill also. So maganda yung likod nito, hindi siya shiny, texturized siya, parang leather. So hindi siya fingerprint magnet. Yung pa yung isang maganda sa kanya. So for this one, we've got the power block. Meron din siyang dalawa pang kulay, which is the cool blue and Poco yellow. So yan, tinatry ko lang kung maganda ba yung camera niya. Maganda naman siya, walang lag. And with the video, ganun din. Then after this one, itry din natin yung kanyang speaker kung gano'n siya kalakas.
So, and
And that's it. That is our unboxing of Oppo M3.